Hello guys, I'm Chisholm and you're watching Expert Chisholm channel. Today I'll take you guys to see around the Wasen festival here in Stuttgart. Every year they celebrate the Fox festival. I have been waiting since from last week to go there and enjoy myself. Today is the day where we can go there and see the environment and get experience with here local people and their culture. It's same like Munich Oktoberfest, but Munich Oktoberfest is the biggest Oktoberfest in Germany and second biggest is here in Stuttgart for Wasen. So I'm very excited to go there and catch some glimpse of content for you guys. For that, first of all, I need to get ready. I'm ready to go for Wasen now. This dress is German traditional dress called dirndl. I hope I'm looking good.
The beautiful atmosphere of the Wasen festival. This event takes place at the Cannstatter Wasen from late September to early October, spanning 3 weekends and ending on the second Sunday of October. The extensive Wasen area is located in the Stuttgart district of Bad Cannstatt, near the river Neckar. I must inform you, you'll find plenty to eat and drink here, but at the same time, it might leave your wallet empty. After enjoying all the activities outside, it's time to head inside and experience authentic German culture. This is the main charm that attracts tourists from all over the world and makes the festival famous. However, you'll need a ticket to get inside.
Studenten der Universität Reutlingen! I'm such a bad.